Danelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Danelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Transmitter dish needs dealing with. There's more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. That'd make a good vantage point.
Machst du das?
Looks like they're firing those big guns. Better do something about them, or we could have a big problem. No more to find here. Can't find anything else. Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for... I think I've grabbed all I can. I guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else.